economizar.
But we're not of this economy.
God knows how to take care of us.
Porque pone que nós podemos
nos ajudar. Even when the world is suffering in turmoil.
Même lorsque le monde a souffert de toute calamité.
This is why he calls us the light.
C'est pour que ça révèle nos lumières.
Of the world.
Pour lumière dans le monde ça.
To show them the kingdom.
Pour nous montrer le monde dans le royaume de Dieu.
Because they are in darkness.
Parce que eux-mêmes la vivent dans le noir.
God wants to deliver us.
Bon Dieu veut délivrer nous.
Out of every debt.
Amen. Amen.
We are in a commonwealth.
Nous avons une richesse en abondance en commun.
Because as it says there on the screen.
Même Jean Well dit na screen là.
We are fellow citizens.
Nous sommes citoyens.
With the saints.
Et le gouvernement royal.
And the household.
La caillou.
Of God.
Dans le royaume de Dieu.
When you see the word household,
le word mot household,
it's the Greek word,
mot grec là,
economy.
C'est économie.
I'm of the economy of God.
Vous connaissez l'économie de Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
Economia. Economy means.
Économie signifie.
Management.
Management.
Stewardship.
Ou bien ça y est, intendant, gestion.
The order.
Ou bien order
that governs wealth.
Qui parlait de nous bagages qui surpassaient ou dépassaient la mesure.
Man's problem today.
Le problème de l'homme aujourd'hui a.
Is he thinks he owns everything.
Il pensait qu'il gagnait tout bagage.
God never called us to own things.
Bon Dieu parlait de nous pour nous gagner tout bagage.
He called us to be stewards.
Il m'a dit de nous pour nous capables de bon gestionnaire.
Of his things.
Pour nous capables de bon gestion des bagages
parle.
Amen.
Your kids belong to the Lord.
Qui appartient à bon Dieu.
Your wife belongs to the Lord.
Madame, c'est pour bon Dieu.
Your husband belongs
to the Lord. C'est pour bon Dieu.
The house you're in belongs to God.
Le caillou, c'est pour bon Dieu.
Real estate is not just a house.
C'est pas seulement un caillou.
But according even to Scripture,
selon l'Écriture,
the estate belongs to God.
Appartient à l'Éternel.
It includes the house.
Entrer dans la maison nous.
It includes what's under the house.
Entrer dans tout bagage qui la caillou.
And what's over the house.
Et tout bagage qui même dépasse la caillou.
Everywhere you go,
n'importe où tu vas,
you take ground for God.
Donc ça ouvre pas les racines pour mon Dieu.
The earth is the Lord's.
La terre c'est pour mon Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
The earth is the Lord's.
La terre c'est bon Dieu.
And the fullness thereof.
Et toute bagaille qui vient là-dedans.
We are his ambassadors.
Nous sommes ambassadeurs bon Dieu.
To go get it back for him.
Nous allons prendre la richesse à mon Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
God's even said to Israel.
Mon Dieu même dit à Israël.
Through Joshua.
À travers Josué.
Every place the sole of your foot shall tread.
Toute bagaille que vous mettez pied.
That is what I have given to you. Not so you can own it.
C'est pas parce que vous gagnez.
But so you can be my steward of it.
Mais c'est parce que ma parole pour gérer pour moi.
Coming up in October 11th and 12th, we're going to be having a great convention, and as we go today from this particular program, we're going to give you the information and ask you to consider coming as we talk about kingdom economy. But until next week, this is Rick and Liz saying we love you. Contact us, tell your friends about this program, and God bless.
We are no longer strangers and foreigners to the government of the kingdom, but fellow citizens with the saints and the
economy
of God.
Amen.
Oh, come on, somebody. That the economies of the world have to shake.
Yes, amen.
They have to shake.
Yes.
So that the economy of the kingdom can be revealed.
Yes, amen.
And guess what? You are his ambassador to reveal it. You and I have been called, everybody say called, called by God to reveal wealth that the world doesn't even know is there.
Yes.